more robots instead of Brawl Stars because... Yeah, I'm fed up of Brawl Stars. Yeah. Anyways, there will be no more Brawl Stars content on my channel. That will be with Zai. Okay, fine.
By the way, I want to say something.
Tell it on your channel, don't tell it on my channel. Anyways, okay, fine, just tell it.
I got the crow.
Yeah, I know. Anyways, so we are playing a game called War Robots. If you know, this is the first time. This is the first time this game has been on my channel. So, yeah. And I know I've been recording for a couple of days. At least 1 week I've been recording because 1 week. Because I felt lazy. I didn't feel like recording a video. What am I doing? Okay, I have 3 bots right now. It's called the Griffin, Fujin and Leo. They might sound like, oh, ancient things. But actually they're robots. They're not actually in real life, but still. So, my damage in total has been 410,000. Yeah. Anyways, you guys can download this. It's a really cool game. Go ahead and download it. Anyways, let's go ahead and play a couple of battles. Because Umar is trying to run there. Anyway, let's play a match. So I'll be back when this starts. I think it already started, isn't it? Yep. Okay, the first bot I'm gonna take is Leo. Really strong guy. Okay. Some of these robots have abilities, but this robot doesn't have a particular ability. The other two robots in my slots they actually both have abilities. One is like having a shield, which is the Fujin. One can fly.
Warm the egg?
Hatch the egg. I mean, make it warm and then hatch it?
No,
our bot just got destroyed. We're gonna take the flying guy, the griffin.
I mean, it's not technically flying, but if it's a jump,
then we need that.
What Zion's doing right now?
He is trying to put the phone on his cycle's tire and then spin it around. And we're gonna keep doing it. Bye bye. I'm going to go there because there's like a massacre going on there. I am the number one bot. You shall not kill me. Okay, maybe not, because that Punisher is really annoying.
Yeah, you don't understand the guns in this game, but they're really cool.
Yes!
Just hit the subscribe button and Comment down below what game you want to play and
see ya.
Bye.
See you on the next video. Anyways, should I just like...